Hey, Mary Beth Brown is here for Little Girl Pop this morning. Risque prom dresses and the stamp. Unacceptable.
Unacceptable.
Unacceptable. You know, many schools are saying, you know, no way to these new 2012 prom dress styles.
What are they wearing? I know they wear halters and their backs are showing.
Right. Well, the trend now is not just, you know, the shorter and the plunging necklines. The style is that cutout midriff where it's kind of like an X and it's showing your, yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, that's one of a fiesta prom dresses.
That's a
prom dress. It's under
there.
That
looks like a model in Vogue magazine.
Flaunt prom. That's this. Yeah, the section is called Flaunt Prom 2012.
Oh my goodness.
Can you believe that? And you know, schools are taking some preemptive action. What they're doing is like PowerPoint presentations of what's acceptable, what's not acceptable. Even David's Bridal has a sexy category for prom dresses.
Where are
the parents?
Yeah, I think I wore a halter for one of my prom dresses, but it went down to the floor too. I wasn't showing leg with it as well.
Well, the trend is all out of Hollywood, you know. Here's mine. I mean, I actually designed mine. She laughs at all my clothes. She laughs at all my stuff, my sweaters and everything.
You love sequins.
I was bling when bling wasn't cool.
Yeah,
I designed this, and my mom made it. So,
and your mom made it. You should always keep that since your mom made that. There's some scary music starting right now. You can't hear it.
Well, it's not the cricket, so I guess that's okay. But anyway.
Is that the theme from The Exorcist? I have no idea.
What?
But
listen, they do say real quickly that the guys, their problem is they try to take their shirts off at prom. And they don't care if you work out, but you leave your shirt on. So we got to play equal, girls and guys here.
Times have changed. Well, as long as the girls aren't taking their shirts off. Well, don't forget, you can become a fan of Mary Beth on Facebook. Just search for WXII 12 Girl Talk.